things that don't fit you, and neither should your pet. So here with some tips now on how to choose the right color for your dog is Kim Kendrick of a Regal Beagle Grooming Salon. Good to see you. Okay, I've got two pups.
Yep.
And some of this stuff looks familiar. Some doesn't, so let's take us through
it. All right, we got a whole bunch of stuff on the dog right now, and she's very cooperative for us. This is just your basic collar. You can get them with a buckle. You can get them with a snap. Those are great for any dog that walks well on a leash, that isn't a puller, isn't a huge dog. You're not having any issues. Mm-hmm. Very simple.
Great.
Another idea for a dog that's a good walker but has long hair, if you keep their collar on all the time, a lot of times their hair will get matted.
Right.
This is called a roll collar. They come in leather, and you'll see that it's round all the way around instead of flat. My husky wears it all the time, and they never get that matting.
Oh, I may have to do that for my little girl dog.
Yeah, they're a great idea. It's just for aesthetic. Looks pretty. Mm-hmm. Then we have a harness. Mm-hmm. These are great for dogs that pull, because you don't want to have a collar like this on a dog that pulls the regular collars, because it will put a lot of pressure on their neck.
How does this actually
crush their trachea.
Oh.
They have two holes. One foot goes in one hole. The other foot goes in the other hole. And you snap it at the top.
Great. So it's around the body.
Yep. So when you're pulling on them, you're pulling on the center of the body and not just on the neck.
Mm-hmm. Does it get them under the pockets?
As long as they're fit right, it won't rub. You can adjust them. They're adjustable in the front and on the top, so you can adjust all angles of it.
Great.
And those are great for little toy breeds as well, so that their collar doesn't slip over their head. This is a gentle leader. You and I were talking about this. Dogs do not love this at first. It does take some training. It takes some time. There's a DVD that comes with it to make sure you use it right. The idea is just like a horse where you would lead them around.
They call this power steering for dogs,
exactly.
Right?
Exactly. if this were to fit this dog, this would go over the nose, and you actually hook your leash underneath, and then the rest of it
So the head follows.
And you don't jerk it like you would like a training collar. Right. You just very gently.
It's not a muzzle.
The dog the direction that you want to go. Correct. Right. It is not a muzzle. They can still drink, eat everything with that on.
Okay.
This is a martingale collar. These are fantastic. You can see they start out one size, and then when you pull on it, they go a little bit smaller. This is great. It's nice and loose fitting on them when they're not using it, when they just have it on for their tags. But when you're out walking them, it constricts a little bit. It's adjustable, so it fits, but it doesn't have that choker quality of a choker, so it's more comfortable, but it will keep them from slipping out of it.
Oh, great. Okay.
So those are great.
Little attention getter.
Exactly. Attention getters. These are for training. This is your basic chain choker. When you put it on, you want to make sure that you're looking at it in the shape of a P when you're putting it on your dog's head, mm-hmm. because that will allow it to constrict and then release.
Right.
If you have it backwards, it will just constrict and can choke the dog. So you want to make sure you have that in a P.
You don't want them to be hanging around in these unattended.
No, this is for training when you're walking. Right. And if they're pulling and they're doing something you don't want to do, you give it a little snap, it gets their attention, and they follow you where you're going.
Mm-hmm.
This is another version of a train collar. These are usually used on very muscular, very big dogs, very powerful dogs. This is a prong collar, mm-hmm. and it's the same thing. It looks a lot worse than it is. You can see it, put it on my arm and go like this. It's not painful.
Right.
And there are also caps like this, little black caps that you can put on them. And these just go over, and same idea as the choke collar.
This is
And this is called a command collar. Same idea, but it's made of rubber, not metal, and it has just these little ends on it instead of the metal. Same exact idea, and it constricts like the martingale collar.
Not about pain, about attention. Keep your eye on the dog.
Yep, and keeping your dog safe and keeping you safe as well.
Kim Kendrick, Regal Beagle Grooming. Thanks so very much.
Thank you very much.
We want to hear from you. If you've got a question on any segments, send us an email to live@noon@wnyt.com. You can also find us on Facebook and on Twitter.